come decorate with me for my dog's 5th birthday. I started the night before because I knew Kakoa and Sky would love to help me blow up all of these balloons. First thing in the morning, I put together her number 5 balloon and then on to the balloon arch. I know it's a little extra, but March is a birthday month for us, so we get to enjoy it all month long. I put up streamers for her to run through, and then I wrapped a couple of her presents. We're also going to be taking her to the toy store later so she can pick one out herself. Then we got her bounce house out and I hung up all of the balloons. I cannot wait to see her reaction to this. Right now she's in the bedroom with Kenny, probably so eager to see what's going on out here. One last final touch, the ball pit balls. I made a couple pancakes for her because who doesn't love a special birthday breakfast in bed, and I topped them with some fun toppings. Follow along to see her hopefully enjoy all of my hard work.